It wasn't easy leaving Memphis, but I needed me a gig, and I had this crazy, beautiful feeling, man, that I was on the card for song for big. So I took the interstate to Nashville, where I made my noble stand, working off some old karma with the Stacy Mitch Hart Band. I'm a New York City blowin', 'cause this is where I need to be. Three parts of blue-eyed refugee. I've come a long way from Graceland, and you can quote me free. My soul is in Memphis, but my ass is in Nashville, Tennessee. Some of those old-time studio cats, and pretty soon the word got around that the new thing, though it's gonna be lost, played the wildest organ in town. I'm still dressing out of landscapes, and if you see me, man, don't shoot. Tell us all about it, brother Paul. Nice solo, brother Paul. I can tell you're working hard there, man. And you know, on any other night, I'd say that was a killer solo, but you know, some people don't know this, but the greatest rock and roll audience in the world is the Spanish audience. And the greatest rock and roll audience in Spain is the Madrid audience. All of which means, man, you gotta dig out something real special, because these cats know their music. You got another solo in them that's gonna drive them crazy?
Yes!
Stage is all you. Thank you.
nice solo run followed. But you know, I forgot to say something. The greatest rock and roll audience in Madrid is the Riviera audience. We gotta lay on one extra super hyper turbocharged solo just for the Riviera audience.
Tennessee.